Hello, this is EchoingClock, welcoming you to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts ReChain of Memories, episode 48. My god, is that a mouthful? Alright, so let's jump right into Olympus Coliseum. Don't know why I saved this stage for last, but all of the Heartless in this stage are going to be relatively easy to beat. It's going to be like Power Wilds and Shadows. So once this loads, let's take a quick look at the map. Oh. Why do you gotta do this to me, game? One or higher. Let's go for a martial walking. There's no reason for this map to be this big. But yeah, so it's Powell's, the female version of Power Wild. Jeez. What is it, Bouncy Wild, I think it's called? Yeah, Bouncy Wild. I really like that. Two or higher. Don't want to use that up. Go for a Looming Darkness. I really do have just a lot more good cards in Riku's story than I do have Sora's story. Then again, I did do like the first half of Riku's story off-screen in this file, and that could be a contributing factor. Martial walking. That works. All right. Passing day zero. You shitter. Why do you gotta do me like this, game? Alright, let's go for a black room. I think I'm just gonna use black rooms just so I can plow through this stage. I mean, I do have enough black room cards to, like, just fill up the whole world, so. Alright. how to do anything higher than a 6 anymore, though. Do I have any 9s? I have a meaning ground. I don't think a meaning ground really makes much of a difference in Riku's story. But they don't fail to include them any less. Yeah, see, that made no difference. Equals 0. More than one. Less than 5 blue. And the key to beginnings. And now I fight Cloud? No, I fight Hades. Come on! Barrage? There we go. That was really easy. Oh my goodness. Oh, I didn't level up. And I get the Hades card. Yeah, I mean, Riku's story is a lot easier. You don't have to play around with, like, slates and, you don't have to play around with slates and, like, remaking good decks as much. Actually, you don't have to at all. Alright. How many of the same room is, like, it's just using the same room palette, actually. So, yeah. I mean, it's just so much easier to do Riku's story. I'm gonna kill some time. Roulette room. Alright. Alright, let's get up this ladder. Walk through this, just for the health. Ah! So he actually does open the door. Oh, that's a big weapon. Oh, that's not looking good.
That scent. You're another one of those nobodies.
You've done well thus far. But to possess your powers and yet fear the darkness, what a waste.
I do not fear it.
I sense that you do. You're also capable of controlling the darkness. Cast away your useless fear. Open your heart. Embrace the darkness.
And if I say no?
Then you lose both light and darkness. And disappear.
This is one tough customer.
Alexius will not yield to the frail heart of an infantile coward. Now, stop resisting. And let the darkness in.
An infantile coward? Really? I like the way he words things. Oh, Jesus. These fights are really much easier in Riku's story. You know, this just ain't cool. I'm struggling through Store. I have to fight freaking Largine like 30 times before I could kill her. And I beat like everyone in Riku's story in one solid swing. Two levels.
You're finished!
Don't mock me!
Oh! Gravity hammered.
Too much trouble.
You really want me to embrace that darkness, buddy? Is that really what you want?
Too slow. You are the superiors. Forgive me, Zexia. This was a fight I should not have started. I see you now, clearly.
Lexius?
Riku, I can see your heart.
No, it's not. Darkness this foul could only be...
That's it. Remember me. Let me drift into your heart.
Ansem!
You called out my name. You have been thinking about me. You're afraid of the darkness I command. Good. The more you think of me, the closer my return draws. And when I have awoken, I will take hold. Your heart will be mine!
Riku, fight! Don't let him win!
Your Majesty!
You meddlesome king!
Wait for your pupils to dilate before opening your eyes. Ah, it's so bright!
The king. He protected me. Your Majesty? Where are you? Please answer! You're with me, aren't you? Lexius is gone as well.
Vexen, Larxene, Lexius. I wonder who will be next in line.
I thought perhaps it might be you.
Me? No way. I already took my pounding from Sora. He thinks I'm done for good. Nope, I think it'll be Marluxia next. For defying the organization and targeting Sora. I hope he moves exactly as his heart commands him to. So, what about you? I thought you guys had plans for Riku.
Yes, we were going to set him off against the traitors. But with Marluxia gone, there is no more need. He is nothing but a nuisance now.
And he's dangerous as well. After all, he took down Lexius.
You know, that is not how I do things. Tell me, did you obtain the data on Riku's home?